Today on Unbox Daily, we are taking a look at Shopkins Real Littles. Real brands, real cute. We found all of this at Target. There are surprise baskets that have two Shopkins and two mini packs inside. These were $3.99 each. These are little shopper packs. They were $10.99 each. Here is Chrissy Puffs and Shopping Cart, priced at $19.99. And this is the collector's storage case, priced at $4.99. It holds over 50 real little mini packs and has an exclusive Strawberry Pop-Tarts mini pack and Shopkins. I am super excited for Real Littles because it has real brands, just like the oh-so-real mini packs that came out a while ago. But it looks like with Real Littles, we are getting new mini packs and Shopkins with new shapes that will look great in the dollhouse. Let's start with Chrissy Puffs and Shopping Cart. On the front, we can see exclusive Shopkins and mini packs. On the back of the box, there is a picture of Chrissy Puffs and her shopping cart. At the bottom, we can see that the Shopkins name is OJK. There is a list of contents. You get one shoppy doll, one shopping cart, two exclusive Shopkins, two exclusive mini packs, and a doll stand. In the top corner, it says, Chrissy Puffs, cereal shopper. It's time to shop for the most important meal of the day, breakfast. Chrissy Puffs is an early riser who loves strolling down the cereal aisle. She's always filling her cart with the cutest breakfast buys, ready to kickstart her day. The other exclusive Shopkin is Cindy Cereal. Now let's get these out of the box for a closer look. Out of the box, the doll stand can be found inside of the shopping cart. It attaches to the shoe, and now our Shoppy has no problem standing. Chrissy Puffs has long white and blue hair. It is pulled back into a ponytail. She wears a bowl of cereal headband, a white dress with colorful cereal at the bottom. The print goes all the way around. It's fabric and Velcros in the back. Her legs are purple, and she wears hot pink shoes with a small bowl and spoon attached. I love that her whole dress is fabric, and I hope to see more of this across the whole Shoppy line. She comes with a shopping cart that is low to the ground. Check out this Welch's Orange Juice mini pack. It opens from the bottom, so you can store your Shopkins inside. But who would want to cover this up? Here we have a clear glass, and it looks like there's orange juice in the side, an orange on the top, and a straw. Love it. The Cutie Puffs cereal box matches our Chrissy Puffs perfectly. Cindy's cereal is clear, and you can see the little pieces of cereal inside. And they move! I gotta say, I am already loving these Shopkins. Now let's look at the little shopper packs. These have 8 Shopkins and 8 mini packs. We can see Welch's grape juice on this one, and this one has Welch's grape jelly. On the back of the box, there is a list of many of the items in this collection. They have different categories like sweet snacks, savory snacks, breakfast, and dessert. There are over 50 to collect, including limited edition Bling Brands Shopkins. And there's a special edition Skechers Shopkin. These Real Littles are really cute. Stock the shelves and play in your own miniature supermarket with real minis of your favorite brands and a Real Little Shopkin tucked inside. Let's open it up for a closer look. Out of the box, you can see the collector's guide and a complete list of all the items in this collection. There's dinner, drinks, 3 different limited edition Shopkins, pantry, shoes, and the other categories we listed earlier. Right out of the package, we can see Glen grape juice. It's a little pitcher, and you can see the grape juice inside. I'm loving this. The mini pack looks like a real bottle of grape juice. There are nutrition facts on the back and a little barcode. We can totally use this for our 10 to 12 inch dolls. It looks like they buy everything economy size. I can tell already we are going to have a lot of fun stocking the shelves in our dollhouse with these mini packs. We have a paperboard Pringles can that has our Shopkins inside. Everybody get ready! Great to meet you! Get a little loopy. Pull the tab at the top, open it up, remove the plastic bag, which has all of the Shopkins inside. This edge is perforated so we can just open all of them at once. We have pudding butterscotch, and inside we have the pudding, and they're kind of rubbery. I like the texture detail. Here is a Skechers shoebox. It opens just like a shoebox. We can take out the Shopkin, which is a Skechers shoe. Wait a minute, is that the special edition Skechers? No way! Orville Redenbacher. It comes in a hard case. We can remove the top. Take out our Shopkin, which is a bag of popcorn. Circus Animal Crackers. It has a Ziploc that opens at the top. And there's our Shopkin. Oh, wow! It's a stack of the animal crackers! This is so cute! Manwich. Remove the top to meet Sloppy Joe. Look at the coloring on the top of that bun. Wow. Crunchin' Munch. Gives you crunchy munch. And on the back, it's kind of gold colored. That's really cool. Spicy brown mustard. Gus mustard. In our second pack, here is Amanda grape jelly. And it's a little spoon with jelly on the end. And it's actually kind of squishy. That is so cool. Our sour cream and onions Pringles can has Boom Chicka Pop popcorn. Inside, there is Popsy Pals. It's three little Shopkins stuck together to look like popped popcorn. Eggo, thick and fluffy, has Ella Eggo. I like how these boxes are made of plastic, so they'll last a lot longer. A can of diced tomatoes contains Bryce diced tomato. A box of Rice Krispies has Christy Crispy. And you can move the cereal inside. We got a double, another Orville Redenbacher. So our dolls will be totally ready for movie night. Another box of Skechers! It's sparkly. This is awesome. We got two special edition Shopkins. And the last one from the pack is a snack pack pudding banana cream pie. Oh, it looks like someone took a scoop out of the pudding. The puddings are ultra rare, so it's a treat to find those. Haha, get it? It's a treat because they're pudding. I crack myself up. The surprise baskets were $3.99. They have two Shopkins and two mini packs inside. This is Series 12, and they come in pink shopping baskets. Let's open our first one and see if we can get something new. Getting through the plastic here. All right, there we go. And it's like a little box inside. That is new. It's a new snack pack with Charlie Chalk and Lily Vanilla. We have a box of Applejack cereal containing the rare Applejack. I love this! The shopping basket has pink handles and can hold all of our Shopkins and mini packs. I want more of the juice mini packs. We got Chef Boyardee this time and another Crunch and Munch. This is the rare Gretti Spaghetti. Has a little meatball on top and a fork sticking out the back. Our Crunch and Munch is a double. A reality of surprise boxes. But when it comes to these real littles, I could totally use the doubles because it'll look like we have more items on the shelf. but I still want the juice. So hopefully this time, gotta remove the plastic first. There we go. A juice! A double. Ah, and it's not juice, it's jelly. Doubles are good, doubles are good. I have to retrain my brain. Fruity snacks give you berry cute snacks. These are kind of rubbery, so they feel almost like fruit snacks. Juice, juice, cereal. Frosted flakes are great. Crispy Treats Twins come in the box of Rice Krispie Treats. Will we be lucky this time? And we have another snack pack and some Ready Whip. Oh, that's pretty cool. Wow, we got all of the ultra rare puddings. Inside of the Ready Whip, we have Wendy Whoosh. I am still looking for juice. Swiss Miss is a part of the drinks category. So, yeah! This little mug is so cute. You can see a little bit of the hot cocoa in the top, and our dolls can totally hold it. And we got another snack pack. We have 7 to go, and I want more of the drinks. Nutri-Grain, okay, and Pringles. This is Nelly Nutri-Grain and Pringles. 6 to go, we have Fabulous Frank and the rare Casey Cuisine. I like how you can see through the top and see the food inside. These are next level Shopkins, y'all. 5 to go, yay, we got juice. It's just one that we already had. Well, maybe the dolls love grape juice. 4 to go. No juice. Pita Pop Pie and our third popcorn. 3 left. Is that another snack pack? Yes, it is. But we did find the rare Fruity Loopsy. So we have all of the boxes of cereal. 2 to go. Oh wait, these are new. We don't have these. I thought this one was a double. It's ravioli, and the one before was spaghetti. And this is Fudgy Stripes, which is actually pretty cute. Our last one is another box of Rice Krispies and thick and fluffy Eggo waffles. Wow, that's a lot of Shopkins. We can store them in this carrying case that costs $4.99. There are pictures on the back to help you keep track of your collection, and it comes with an exclusive Strawberry Pop-Tarts mini pack that has a little strawberry Shopkin inside. It looks like someone took a bite out of it, and you can see the filling, which is squishy. Oh, no way. It has handles at the top and Velcro to keep it closed. This series has quickly become one of my favorites. I love all of the details, like being able to see inside of the cereal bags and the fact that the cereal moves inside. I like them so much that we have to find a place for them in the dollhouse. Sounds like a craft to me. Cut foam board to make a 12 by 12 inch square. Remember to always have adult supervision when crafting. Then I cut 2 12 by 13 inch rectangles. I cover the 12 by 13 inch rectangles with a light wood grain scrapbook paper and the 12 by 12 with a darker color. Glue the walls to the floor. Add strips of foam board around the bottom of the walls to make baseboards. Cut foam board to 1¾ inches. Glue them to the walls. I added 4 shelves going up, starting 3 inches from the bottom baseboard and 2 inches between each shelf. I cut 6-inch long pieces of foam board, glue them onto the other wall, allowing the shelves to continue. Take square wooden dowels to give the shelves more support, making a pantry for the dollhouse, where we can display our Shopkins Real Littles. And inside of the packaging for the surprise baskets, There is a small cardboard tray. Tape the corners together. Glue twine around the edges to make baskets to hold food items, giving us another room for our dollhouse. Some of the items may be a little large for our Barbies and better suited for larger dolls like 18-inch. But I think they're super cute and, like we said earlier, our doll shop economy size. Thank you for joining us while we took a look at Real Littles. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and The Frog Vlog. And we will see you next time for another Unbox Daily. And that's our collection for now.